150 million years ago, in what is now southern Germany, a remarkable creature roamed the Earth. The Archaeopteryx, often dubbed the first bird, existed in a world ruled by dinosaurs. Picture this, a small, feathered marvel that captivated scientists and enthusiasts alike. Its story began in 1861 when the first fossil was unearthed, revealing a link between dinosaurs and birds. Imagine the excitement of discovering a creature that blurred the lines between two distinct worlds. The Archaeopteryx, with its feathered wings and reptilian features, stood as a testament to evolution's wonders. As we delve into the late Jurassic period, we uncover a pivotal moment in Earth's history where ancient mysteries come to life. Join me on a journey back in time, where the Archaeopteryx reigns supreme, a living relic of a bygone era. As I stand here surrounded by the ancient remnants of the Archaeopteryx, I can't help but marvel at the mysteries these fossils hold. Imagine, 150 million years ago, in what is now southern Germany, this small feathered creature, the Archaeopteryx, roamed the Earth alongside mighty dinosaurs. Known as the first bird, its discovery in 1861 sparked a wave of fascination among scientists and enthusiasts alike. With its unique blend of reptilian and avian features, the Archaeopteryx challenges our understanding of evolution and the origins of flight. Studying these fossils not only sheds light on the past, but also ignites our curiosity about the world that once was. The story of the Archaeopteryx is a testament to the wonders of nature and the endless possibilities of discovery. In the ancient world of the Jurassic period, there existed a remarkable creature known as the Archaeopteryx. Imagine a creature that was a true blend of avian grace and reptilian prowess. This fascinating creature roamed the skies and forests with agility and precision, embodying the perfect balance between bird and dinosaur. With its feathered wings and sharp claws, the Archaeopteryx was a masterful hunter, swooping down on its prey with incredible speed and accuracy. Its unique features allowed it to navigate the dense Jurassic landscapes with ease, making it a formidable predator in its time. As we delve into the world of prehistoric creatures, the Archaeopteryx stands out as a symbol of evolution and adaptation. Its fossilized remains have provided scientists with valuable insights into the transition from dinosaurs to birds, showcasing the intricate link between these two groups of animals. So, next time you gaze up at the sky, remember the Archaeopteryx, a creature that defied categorization and captivated the ancient world with its beauty and ferocity. As a paleontologist, delving into the world of Archaeopteryx fossils is like unlocking a time capsule of evolution. These fossils are not just rocks, they are windows to the past, revealing the intricate journey from dinosaurs to birds. The feather impressions etched in stone whisper tales of ancient skies and the dawn of flight. Every detail, every curve, every fossil fragment tells a story millions of years in the making. It's a journey through time, where science and imagination collide to paint a vivid picture of our prehistoric past. I'm here to take you on a journey back in time, where we uncover the secrets of the ancient world through the remarkable fossils of Archaeopteryx. Imagine holding in your hands the remains of a creature that lived over 150 million years ago, a true link between dinosaurs and birds. As we delve into the discovery of 10 well-preserved Archaeopteryx fossils, each unveiling unique insights into their prehistoric lives, one specimen stands out above the rest, the Berlin specimen. This iconic fossil, nearly complete, allows us to marvel at the intricate details of its plumage, a snapshot frozen in time of a creature that once soared through ancient skies. Join me as we unravel the mysteries of these fascinating creatures and witness the beauty of evolution captured in stone. Imagine this, it's 1861, just 2 years after Charles Darwin shook the world with his groundbreaking book, On the Origin of Species. And then, a fossil discovery that would change everything. The first Archaeopteryx fossil was unearthed, bridging the gap between birds and reptiles. This wasn't just any fossil. It was a tangible link supporting the theory of evolution. Suddenly, debates ignited, and researchers delved deeper into the origins of birds. The significance of this moment cannot be overstated. It was a turning point in our understanding of the natural world, sparking a wave of curiosity and discovery that continues to shape our knowledge today. The Archaeopteryx fossil, a tiny piece of history that unlocked a world of possibilities. Imagine this, a fossil that was once mistaken for a tiny dinosaur, only to reveal its true identity through the delicate impressions of feathers. Enter Archaeopteryx, a pivotal discovery in the world of paleontology. These 19th century scientific illustrations and publications showcase the transition from reptilian features to avian characteristics, solidifying Archaeopteryx as one of the earliest birds known to man. This groundbreaking revelation reshaped our understanding of evolution and the link between dinosaurs and modern birds. Witness the beauty of science unraveling the mysteries of our past, painting a vivid picture of our evolutionary journey. Archaeopteryx, a true testament to the wonders of nature and the power of discovery.
CT scans have revolutionized paleontology. By creating detailed 3D models of Archaeopteryx fossils, we're unlocking secrets of its flight and senses. Imagine technology revealing the mysteries of ancient creatures. It's like stepping back in time with a high-tech twist. Unveiling the past has never been this mind-blowing. Archaeopteryx, a true marvel of evolution, bridging the gap between birds and dinosaurs. Its unique blend of avian and dinosaurian features serves as a living testament to the gradual process of evolution. This remarkable creature stands as a clear example of a transitional fossil, offering invaluable insights into the interconnectedness of life on Earth. Through the study of Archaeopteryx, we unravel the mysteries of our past and gain a deeper understanding of the intricate web of life that surrounds us.
As we delve into the fascinating world of Archaeopteryx, we find ourselves at the forefront of modern scientific exploration. Picture this, high-tech laboratories buzzing with activity, scientists meticulously examining Archaeopteryx fossils using cutting-edge imaging technologies. It's like stepping into a science fiction movie, but this is real life in the 21st century. Thanks to advancements like CT scanning, electron microscopy, and synchrotron radiation, scientists are unraveling the mysteries of these ancient creatures like never before. Imagine being able to peer inside these fossils with such precision, revealing intricate details that were once hidden from view. It's mind-blowing. With each scan and analysis, we are gaining unprecedented insights into the world of Archaeopteryx. The intricate structures of their bones, the delicate imprints of feathers, all coming to light in ways that were unimaginable just a few decades ago. It's a testament to human ingenuity and our relentless pursuit of knowledge. So, as we continue to push the boundaries of scientific discovery, remember that the story of Archaeopteryx is far from over. With each technological leap, we are rewriting the narrative of these ancient creatures, painting a clearer picture of our evolutionary past. The journey is far from complete, but the possibilities are endless. Imagine peering into the ancient past through the lens of modern technology, unlocking the secrets of a creature that once soared the prehistoric skies. Recent CT scan images and 3D reconstructions of Archaeopteryx have unveiled astonishing revelations about its brain structure, hearing capabilities, and feather arrangement. What sets this ancient bird apart is its remarkably advanced brain, more developed than most dinosaurs, suggesting a sophisticated sense of balance and coordination crucial for flight. These findings paint a vivid picture of a creature on the cusp of evolution, bridging the gap between dinosaurs and birds. The intricate details captured in these visuals not only showcase the beauty of scientific discovery, but also offer a glimpse into the extraordinary world of a creature that defied the constraints of its time. Have you ever wondered about the ancient creatures that once ruled the skies? Meet Archaeopteryx, a fascinating link between dinosaurs and birds. Its flight, though not as advanced as modern birds, was a marvel of evolution. Despite lacking the robust flight muscles and sternum of today's avians, its feather arrangement and wing structure hinted at its ability to take to the skies in short bursts, akin to a pheasant or quail. Imagine witnessing this prehistoric creature soaring through ancient landscapes, a glimpse into the evolution of flight itself. Archaeopteryx, a true pioneer of the skies, bridging the gap between the past and the present in a way that continues to captivate scientists and enthusiasts alike. Archaeopteryx, a captivating enigma in the world of paleontology. Is it a dinosaur or a bird? The ongoing debate rages on, Some argue it's dinosaur lineage, while others champion its avian traits. A true transitional fossil, showcasing a blend of both worlds. Recent discoveries of feathered dinosaurs add layers to this mystery. Feathers, a wishbone, hallmarks of a bird, yet nestled within a dinosaur framework. The evolution of flight, a puzzle with Archaeopteryx at its core. A story of ancient whispers, waiting to be deciphered. As I stand here surrounded by the ancient fossils of Archaeopteryx, I can't help but feel a sense of wonder and awe. These creatures, with their mix of bird and dinosaur features, offer us a glimpse into the distant past, a time long before humans roamed the Earth. It's incredible to think that these creatures once soared through the skies, bridging the gap between reptiles and birds. The intricate details preserved in these fossils tell a story of evolution and adaptation, reminding us of the incredible diversity of life on our planet. Visiting this exhibit is not just a trip to the museum. It's a journey through time, a chance to connect with our planet's deep history and appreciate the wonders of the natural world. Archaeopteryx, a true marvel of evolution, a bridge between ancient reptiles and modern birds. Its fossils, like whispers from the past, tell a story of adaptation and survival. As we gaze upon the intricate details of its remains, we are transported back in time to a world teeming with life yet to be discovered. The legacy of Archaeopteryx transcends mere bones and feathers. It embodies the relentless quest for knowledge that drives us to unravel the mysteries of our planet's history. Each fossil unearthed is a piece of the puzzle, a clue to understanding the intricate tapestry of life's evolution. In the vast expanse of time, Archaeopteryx stands as a beacon of curiosity, beckoning us to delve deeper into the annals of paleontology. Its significance reverberates through the corridors of scientific inquiry, inspiring awe and wonder in all who dare to explore its enigmatic past. As we peer into the distant past through the lens of Archaeopteryx, we are reminded of the boundless potential of discovery that lies before us. With each revelation, we inch closer to unraveling the secrets of our shared heritage and the wondrous journey of life on Earth. So let us continue to marvel at the legacy of Archaeopteryx, a testament to the enduring spirit of exploration and the enduring legacy of our planet's rich history. For in its fossils, we find not just relics of the past, but keys to unlocking the mysteries of life itself. As we witness the Archaeopteryx taking flight, we are reminded of the incredible journey life has taken on this planet. From ancient creatures to the majestic birds soaring above us today, evolution has sculpted a breathtaking narrative of survival and adaptation. The transition from the Archaeopteryx to modern birds is a testament to the resilience and beauty of nature. Each flap of their wings carries a story of millions of years of history. So, let's marvel at the wonders of our world's past and present. Remember, the key to unlocking the mysteries of our planet lies in our curiosity and exploration. Join us on this journey through time and discover the awe-inspiring tales that shape our world. Stay curious, keep exploring, and let's unravel the secrets of our extraordinary planet together.